Hi everybody, welcome you to my new tutorial. Let's jump to the first part. Okay, as I mentioned in my earlier tutorials, I will explain in my first part speed and importance, installation, key features and package content for tools. That means data management tools. We can use MongoDB documentation here. We can create MongoDB documents using these tools. We can queries with them and we can run queries and basic CRUD and JSON. What is JSON? Actually, if you don't know JSON, you can't have clear sense on MongoDB. Okay, and we will learn how we can import test data and we will see some queries on this test data as well as let me tell you something important. That is why we'll say that MongoDB is so fast. Okay, and why it is so important? Actually, if you think about Microsoft, it has a lot of tools to use to write your text. Okay, manually, just you need six or ten. Okay, so what is the use of other tools? There is no use. Okay, so that's like in MongoDB, to host it in server, you just need few tools. And if you use Apache, you have to load the whole server tools. And this will make your website or your system slow. Okay, you got this? And if you use MongoDB, if you host this on Nginx, a server called Nginx, and you will just install a few things, whatever you will need, and you will host it. It's quite simple as it is. So in regarding speed, MongoDB is multiple times faster than the other database management system. Okay, so now let's jump to the next topic, how we can install this DB. Okay, let's have a break, guys. Okay, come back here. If we search here writing MongoDB, okay, you will find this MongoDB popular database for modern apps. And if you click on this, you will find this software. Have to click on this software, and if you have to go to this community, and you will find this available downloads here. Okay, 4.4.1 current. If you click the download button, it will automatically be downloaded, and it's quite straightforward, so I don't need to show you it's from the beginning. And if you download and install this, and then just you have to do another two things. You have to go to your C drive, okay, and then you have to make a data folder, a folder called data. And in this data folder, you have to make another folder called DB, okay? And all your data will be stored in this DB, okay? And that's why you have to create this data and data folder. And inside this data folder, you have to create this DB folder, okay? And then come back here. And if you go in your drive, files, you will find this MongoDB, okay? If you install MongoDB properly. And then if you click on server, you have to your version bin, and then these are the packages we had installed before. And what this install compass is official data manipulation system. Actually, they are providing this. It's now occupying a MongoDB Atlas, and this Mongo's and MongoD, we'll use this MongoD and Mongo. And Mongo's PDB and Mongo's PDB, we'll learn these things later. And if you want to run your MongoDB server, you have to write here MD, or you can manually open your command shell. And you have to write MongoD. As I had run my MongoDB, let me close my MongoDB. Okay. Okay, and let me rerun my MongoDB database. Okay. I have to run here cmd, and if I run mongod, and if I it will be run here, it off here, and if I again run here cmd and mongo, that's quite simple. My database has started. Okay, I show my DBs. The DBs. Okay, these are my database, admin, config, local, and test. Okay, how we can start our database and install our database MongoDB. And let's see you guys in the next part.